exactly is the big deal with organic? Is it really worth the extra cost?
It definitely is, and this is the reason why, is that.
Introducing each other again. It's the same type of things that I just mentioned that the parents could be asking. Everybody, I'm Ty Smith, Model Renaissance Man, about to do a reaction video here. If it's your first time visiting my channel, let me say thank you for checking me out and also welcome. But do me a favor, if you plan on subscribing to me after you get an idea what this song is going to be about, don't just do it because I'm doing your favorite artist. Go to my channel, click on playlist. When you click on playlist, it's going to bring up a bunch of different video topics. Check some of those video topics out before subscribing to me to get an idea of who I am, what I'm about, and my beliefs, all right? Appreciate it if you did that. All right, so I got a request here, and I feel like I owe this person big time because of all the help that she has done and a few other people. But this is from Helena Dracares, and she wants me to do Evanescence, The End of the Dream, Synthesis Live, DVD, because I requested that if anybody knew if she did something with an orchestra. So I'm ready to see this one right here, all right? Let's see what this is about. Better be good, Helena.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Man, she pushed it out on that. I think she might have exhausted herself a little bit, because at the end you heard that crackling in her voice. But man, Helena, yeah, that's your girl, ain't it? I know that's your girl. You love your Evan. You love your Amy Lee. That was, I love that. That's what I was talking about right there. Just having the org. I'm glad you found that. You lived up to the challenge when I asked you. I would like to hear her sing, or I'd like to hear her do more like that, man. I mean, I love the way her voice sound with all that impactful orchestra behind it and all that. I absolutely love that. Now, I like how she always has seen real, almost like a falsetto and sweet, and almost like she closes her throat off a little bit and then she'll open it up at some. I love when she does that. Or when she do that. Which one is it? I got some English people out there. I know you guys are going to correct me, but who cares, because you get the message. So anyway, Helena, I know you love her. This performance right here, why you pick this one? Is this the only one she did with the orchestra? Is there more? But why did you pick this one specifically? Share that with me. For everybody else that is Evanescence, Amy Lee fan, this particular song right here, what did you like about it the most? What was going on around you in your environment while this song was being played? What type of feelings and emotions does this song convey off to you? Let me know down here in the description below if you do not mind. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.